A Lower Southampton drugstore was temporarily closed Monday morning after it suffered structural damage when a driver, whose foot slipped off the gas pedal, rammed into the front of the store, causing major damage. The driver, a Langhorne woman, was not injured, police said. The accident occurred at the All Town Pharmacy on Bustleton Pike.
This is Joe Ciavaglia reporting for the Bucks County Courier Times.